life is just life. Anyway, this is my updated horror movie collection. It's really not updated. I'll get to what's updated. So, Piranha 2 is fine.
Also, this is what's updated. I'm not sure. And,
that's why they're not in the original thing they were in. Piranha 2 is fine. Night of Horror, do not want to alone. Which has... Oh my god. That's crazy. That's scary. Oh my god. Just has a bunch of movies on it. I don't know who just got all of them. It's a horror movie, but it's a horror movie. That way, on the end of the road, compared to my four channels, I'm doing a look what you meant, not look what you meant to do, a blank study parody by Taylor Swift. It's the most iconic parody I ever done. Right, the Leprechaun movies, I got all seven. Can't wait till next year for Leprechaun Returns. Just having the original Leprechaun back, not the Hornswoggle Leprechaun. Okay. Boa. Candyman. Special edition. Yeah, this movie I can't watch. It's not even dubbed in English. I checked and there is no way to dub it. You can watch it with subtitles. I can watch a Godzilla movie in a different language, but this was American. Made in America, and they put it in a different language. What the freaking heck? Anaconda. Yeah. Anaconda 4, Trail of Blood.
What?
I'm doing a video.
Oh, wait. You like making videos for YouTube, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Nope, you don't need to talk about that. If you're wondering, you guys know how much I hate Jurassic Attack, so. I love dinosaur films. This ain't a dinosaur film. This is a dinosaur poop. So put that over there. I should put this over there, but I watched it multiple times, even though I said I hated it, and it's actually not that bad. But Charles, let me know, is this film any good? Because I've never seen it. But a lot of people remain leprechaun. King Kong. Oh wait, this is actually the case I had Jeepers Creepers 1 and 2 in. And that's why they're falling out. I'm just letting you know. And people are telling me, like, you have Jeepers Creepers? I got the entire franchise. All three Jeepers Creepers movies. Yeah, that's not horror. I'm just going to show it I do have.
Let me put it on the shelf.
This is on the non-horror. Yeah, I got the movies and Treehouse of Horror and Dark Shadows and Devil's Scissor Hands. But those are eerie films, not horror.
Wait, why don't I show it like that? I got Devil's Scissor Hands, Quick Drive, Dark Shadows and stuff like that. And The Simpsons, Treehouse of Horror. But those are just eerie, not scary. Horror
is like scary and stuff. They don't scare me, but they scare some people. This, by the way, this is not so hard. It's the original Saw. I just needed a sleeve to put on the case. What kind of video I'm gonna make for you guys. I'm gonna have to put this back the way I have it. out three. This one I should take out because I just don't want to. And I think this is Saw 6. I think that's Saw 6 or could be Saw 7. Let me know what number of Saw movies. They only made 8. But that can't be 8. Because 8 is called Jigsaw. Got Final Destination 2. You're probably saying, where's Final Destination 1? Guys, I don't even know what happened to Final Destination 1. So, we got these two movies. I think it's somewhere in the farm. I think it's somewhere in the house that we're moving out of. I'll just look to see. And Final Destination 3. There's the disc, some ads with some complaining and stuff inside. Uncaged. Which, I didn't know it, but I've been wanting to watch that and I didn't even know there was a World Cup too. I'm not going to show you this one. You can just see what's on that one. I'll just basically, all some of these movies in the back of my own. Some of these things only have like Halloween movies and stuff. There's Halloween movies on that set. This set disappoints me, and it's not because the movies aren't as bad. Let me take it out. You see that, guys? It's broke. I'll even show you with this one because I don't know what happened. Last horror collection you seen, they were good. I don't know what happened. So I'm keeping them for collection purposes for now. And it has my favorite movie, Evil Bond. Or Robot Film. This is going to take me forever to make. Blade, which is horror. My brother even told me it will be in horror town. Shudder. Tommy with the 10 feet balls. It's a horror movie, right? It's scary. It has Freddy Krueger in it. I gotta check these fly cases because they don't have sleeves. That's Pumpkin Head, Ash to the Ash. The Jurassic Collection. This looks like the Jurassic Park logo. Eesh. So. Alien Storm. Is it since we're at the bottom, I can just pull them out. Xbox 360 case, I got one in this pair. Dracula 2000. I'm not going to open all the cases to show you the disc. That would be great. 13 Vampire Set, which has the rest of the Dracula movie. Abraham Lincoln Vampire Hunter. Round Turn 1 and 3. Halloween, which the new one's coming out and I'm looking forward to it. That piece of crap. The Halloween collection, which, okay, I'll show H2O Resurrection and the Curse of Michael Myers. I sent out order. I don't care, I just want to get the video going. Rob Zombie's Halloween and the sequel. And also, the all three of the I Know What To Do by Summer movies. So I actually, when I bought this DVD, I got into them, and the first one is the only one I've seen out of the set. And I actually want to get into watching the rest, because I love this film. Dollman Demonic Toys and Dollman vs. Demonic Toys, I know, yeah. No budget movies, but they're good. This has Live five animals, Roman wages of sin, and skeleton men. The alien movie I have here is from Prometheus. So I don't know. I know where AVP and stuff is. I'm not going to go back to the house and get it. So my brother plays PS4 on that TV that we have at the house anymore. $9 for 4. I got both volumes because I've seen it at Walmart. I don't need to talk about them. Last is this is on Emily Rose. Never seen it, but I know it's interesting. This has Cheerable Diary, The Apparition, The Rite with Anthony Hopkins, and The Devil Inside. Inspired, not based, inspired by a true story. 10 horror movie collection, you probably seen this, so this is actually new, 2017. You probably still don't even have that one more. Puppet Master 1, 2, and 3. These old school movies, which have, yeah, it has a lot of old school. Even the original Man of the Living Dead, the Black and White version. And the Entity Bill Horror. Over here I got almost all of the Primate movies. There's one, there's two. Ordinary Movement, they put 1, 2, and 4, I don't even show you the back, no 3. I do got the reboot. Well, I haven't seen the first one, or the remake, so I don't know if it's a reboot or remake. The Mummy with Tom Cruise. The Grudge. Both of the, well, there is more Boogeyman, but I got the first two. There is a Boogeyman 3, and I think 4 and 5. The Uninvited on DVD. But the other ones are gonna stay on DVD. I know. Because I also got it on Blu-ray. Ouija Resurrection. Ouija Experiment 2. Scary Movie 4. There's Scary Movie 4. Which is kind of horror. Piranha, that's a horror movie. It definitely is. Stephen King, Over a Century. Now, this section from here to here is Stephen King. Pet Sematary, the double feature with two movies. And that bat! Just kidding. Not a Batman film. Carrie, the remake. Which I haven't seen the original Carrie. I know. You're probably like, you haven't seen the original Carrie? No, I never got time to get time to watch it. Now, if you don't know, Stand By Me. In the fine print right here, it says in big, bold letters, kind of, based on the novel by Stephen King. I don't know why people call him Stephen King. His name is Stephen King. It looks like Stephen, but Stephen. The Children of the Corn Collection. But since I actually never seen the series, only comes with the sequels. But I can watch it on Netflix, and I actually watched part of the first one on Netflix. I saying I never watched it means I never finished it. And it looks awesome. Stephen King's It, the original. And if y'all are asking, yes, I got Yo Flow 2. Knew it. Then, in this set, which I'm not going to read them all, right there is The Shining. The, well, Creepshow, just the first Creepshow, not the sequels, and Firestarter with Drew Barrymore, and that's the end of the Stephen King movie. I got this Water Monster set with people, the original and the kind of Black Water, Red Water, and Sea Creature, which Sea Creature sucks. Demonic Toys 1, 2, Demonic Toys, Dollman vs. Demonic Toys, the first three Gingerhead Man. I don't know for sure, was there only Oh, yeah, it's bad anyway. No. But here's the one of the updates. I got Leatherface. Because showed in the vid, if I remember. Yeah, in the vid, the movies I've seen inside the camera scene of horror, 2017, 2018. I don't know if I did. Oh wait, in my vlog, I think I talked about on my Twitch channel, anyway, there's the Texas Chainsaw Reboot. I kind of did them out of order, so I forgot to talk about the beginning, which no one wants to talk about that film. Hold on. Paranormal Encounters, this set called Paranormal Encounters. Guys, I see down here one of the worst zombie movies ever, because this whole next section I'm about to talk about is just zombie movies. Just zombies. Then I'll get that, and then the video will be over. So, come on, let's get them stuck. Oh my god. Y'all know how much I hate it. I talked about it in the first, well, there was two parts to the original. This one's going to be edited in the one part. Anger of the Dead, which I hate. I never seen the monkey fall, but it looks like a zombie. Let me show you. By the way, I didn't really put that set with Night of the Living Dead as zombies, because they're not only zombie movies on it. World War Z. Dead Rising Watchtower. Event, which has a zombie on the cover. Evil Dead, yeah, that's zombie. And this is the new Evil Dead, not the one with Ash. Land of the Dead from George A. Romano, who made Night of the Living Dead, Fear of the Dead collection. Shaun of the Dead, Apocalypse Now, Redux, Resident Evil Afterlife, so I got a lot of movies based on video games. Over there is Mortal Kombat. So there's Dead Rising, which is based on video games, Resident Evil Extinction, that one's Afterlife, and then Extinction, this one ain't based on a game, 28 later, but I said all zombies I kind of like always watching when the man based on a game. Nothing. Oh wait, I forgot. I got this set with Godzilla. Godzilla the 1990. When did this come out? I keep saying, 1998. And then I got the set with, I wanna watch, I'm waiting to watch Pacific Rim when I get the sequel. I've never seen Pacific Rim. So once I get Pacific Rim Uprising, I'll watch both movies and do a review on them. Cause you know I like to do movie reviews. I don't know if I showed it, but I just put in your Corona to the spawn. And if I didn't talk about it, I got bats and trouble. Okay guys. It's time for the last bit of my horror collection. By the way, I'm not gonna talk about Jurassic Park and stuff. That will be on my Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom channel, which this Friday I'm getting Fallen Kingdom on DVD. DVD. So, Jeepers Creepers 1 and 2, there's 1, and then there's 2. Which has this new case. I put this new case in it so I can have them flapping like this. Flap, 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 deep, flap, deep, flap. They had one like this, but I accidentally took it off and broke it. So I need a new thick case with that, but I put one up in a King Kong. And of course, Jeepers Creepers 3. Shark Week Dress with Theory. Open Water. All of the Jaws films. Mega Shark vs. Mecha Shark. Sharknado. Mega Shark vs. Giant Octopus. Mega Piranha. 30 Leagues Under Sea and Beneath Loch Ness. Two-Headed Shark Attack with Hulk Hogan's Daughter. Shark Night. And Last of the Shark Movie, Deep Blue Sea 2. Now, there's Friday 13 Part 2, which there's the disc. Basically, I'm not going to really show that much of the Friday 13th disc, because they basically all look the same. Like, this one does, too. Just this gray disc. But this one is Part 5, if you don't believe me. I'm just going to show the disc through it. There it is, Part 5. A New Beginning, which is the worst Friday 13th movie of them all. Got Part 7, which is just what's on the cover that's on the front. Part 8, Part 8, Jason Takes Manhattan. This is new. Jason Goes to Hell and Jason X. I think I've shown it before. And I got the remake. Now, Freddy. Almost all the Freddy's but one. Now let's talk about it in a little bit. A Nightmare on Elm Street. The original. This is the actual original case that was like that creep show where it would clip right here and then you open it. But the case broke, so I had to put it in a regular DVD case. A Nightmare on Elm Street 2, Freddy's Revenge. A Nightmare on Elm Street 3, The Dream Warriors. A Nightmare on Elm Street 4, The Dream Master. The one I'm missing is Freddy's Dead of the Fall Nightmare, but until I see that, and if I think it's bad, this is the worst Freddy movie ever. A Nightmare on Elm Street 5, The Dream Child? What the heck is this about? Basically, if you don't know the plot of Dream Child, the fifth installment in the Nightmare on Elm Street series, basically, from what I get, Freddy's taking over a baby. Hasn't even been born yet. That's not a Freddy movie. That's not what I get when I see Freddy. I see him like, ooh, I'm taking over a dream, but he's taking over the unborn kid's dream. That's not Nightmare on Elm Street. So that's the reason I say it's one of the worst Freddy movies. Well, it's the only worst besides 2, which I got over, but it still kind of is the worst. Wes Craven's New Nightmare and Freddy vs. Jason. And, of course, the best remake of all time. No, seriously, that reason why I didn't laugh like two evil laughs or something is because that is the best remake ever. Normally, horror movies, hold on, don't put me back, I'm just telling you. Normally, horror movies don't scare me, but Nightmare on Elm Street, the reboot with Jack O'Hara, that film freaking was creepy. Child's Play, the original. I did 2 videos on Child's Play on this channel. A rant and just a collection video. Well, I showed them in depth, talked about them. So I'll have to go in detail, but that's the Child's Play 2 and 3 I have. I don't have Brad or Seed. I talked about it in both those videos. There's Curse of Chucky. And then there's Cult of Chucky. And then the last one on this my DVD. Lake Placid. Lake Placid 3. And the reason I made this video, Lake Placid Legacy. the newest installment in the Lake Placid franchise. Oh, if you can't tell, that's a crocodile. So this has been the end of my updated horror collection, which really isn't updated. But, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.